Human resources. Productivity. Productivity is the labor output, efficiency, or efficient use of an employee, machine, system, materials, etc. For example, a fast food restaurant may be able to serve 100 customers an hour, with 5 people working in the kitchen. If the restaurant upgrades the kitchen equipment and is able to serve 120 customers an hour, it will have increased productivity by 20%. And that's calculated by taking the 120 that we're able to serve customers now, divided by the 100 that we were originally able to serve, and then subtracting 1, and then multiplying that all by 100%. So 120 divided by 100 is 1.2. 1.2 minus 1 is 0.2. And then we multiply that by 100%, and that gives us 20%. Another way to achieve the same productivity increase is for the restaurant to improve its work processes to serve 100 customers an hour with only 4 employees instead of 5. So now we are reducing the number of employees instead of increasing the capacity of the equipment. This will result in a productivity increase of 20% as well. So to calculate this, we have to take 4, which is the number of employees we now have, divided by 5, the original number of employees. And in a formula like this, we always have to do the multiplication and division before we do addition and subtraction. That's just standard math rule. So we take the 4 and divide it by 5, which gives us 0.8. 1 minus 0.8 equals 0.2, and we multiply that by 100% and gives us 20%. Productivity can be more complicated than the simplified examples we've just demonstrated. Increasing productivity can have negative consequences, such as reducing quality or customer service. Care must be taken to consider all the implications. Productivity can be influenced by processes, equipment, materials, and many other factors that may have tangible and measurable costs and benefits. Productivity with employees can be more difficult to manage because of intangible factors. When more employees are needed to accomplish tasks, business costs increase by having to pay more salary and benefits. Sometimes these additional costs can be justified, while other times there may be inefficiencies that can be improved. Employee productivity may be affected by training, turnover rate, and morale. Training. Training an employee can increase their efficiency with completing job tasks and increasing confidence and job satisfaction. Turnover rate. Reducing and maintaining a low employee turnover rate maintains and increases productivity by not having to continually train new employees. Longer serving employees can also build their knowledge of the internal workings of the company and their personal expertise in doing their jobs. Morale. Employees who have higher morale may work faster and smarter to accomplish their tasks. GoVenture is one of the original and most widely used series of educational games and simulations in the world. Discover a better way to teach and learn at GoVenture.net.